good?
All right.
We're good.
All right, we got something original here for Halloween. Oh, shit. Oh, well. I forgot my siren. I had it here a week ago. I forgot to bring it. Anyway, I'll have to do without that. Dressed up to look like fools. Ooh, spooky out tonight. There's little girls dressed up like Tinkerbell. Little boys look like demons from hell. They're dragging their bags up and down the street, looking for all kinds of goodies and treats. Ooh, it's trick or treat tonight. There you go. We'll wait all year for this thrilling day. All the evil spirits come out to play. Just having fun, they don't mean no harm. Don't take my candy, I'll break your arm. VFW, there's a party going on. The freaks are freaking and they're carrying on. There's a girl on the dance floor who's scantily clad. She's calling some dude daddy. I don't think it's her dad. Ooh, it's scary out tonight. We wait all year for this special day. When all the evil spirits come out to play, just having fun, they don't mean no harm. Don't take my candy, I'll break your arm. Ooh, there's spooky things coming out tonight, giving everybody a real big fright. There's witches, devils, zombies, and ghouls. People dressed up to look like fools. Ooh, spooky out tonight. Yeah.
Halloween song.
Alphabetically.
I had a coach Kellen in grade school. He used to go, stand in alphabetical order according to your height. The whole class would be like,
oh, okay.
What?
Height, you know what I mean? Stand in alphabetical order according to your height. We'd all be like,
yeah.
How do you do that? I went to see an old troubadour here a week or two ago. I'd never gotten a chance to hear him play live before. So anyway, this guy's been around for years, kicking around doing all kinds of songwriting and singing. And it prompted me to write a saga of kind of my own history.
Standing on the stage.
Mm-hmm. sock hops in the 50s, oot nannies in the 60s or 70s, I really can't remember. That decade was really quite a blur, except for Dylan Lightfoot, Croce, and John Denver. I've been through a lot of changes in my musical adventure. It's not the most predictable career. Got stiff fingers, a bum leg, thinning hair and dentures, but somehow through it all, I'm still here. Now the 80s disco left me cold, in the 90s I went country, then country went some damn place I don't know. I've been drunk and stoned and sober, and when I turn the page, it's a wonder I'm still standing on the stage. I've been doing this a lot of years, and I'll be gone someday, relic of some long-forgotten age. Old guitar pickers never die, they just fade away. But so far, I'm still standing on the stage. And it's a wonder I'm still standing on the stage.
It's the first thing I say in the morning.
thing I say in the morning.